knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds and the ink stains that have dried upon so long. It keeps you in the back rows by the rivers of my memory and keeps you ever gentle.